Any of these questions that are being answered here is not legal advice. I'm a real estate broker. I am not a lawyer. So always consult an attorney. Can I get an additional pet after I've been approved for one pet and move in? Probably not. I mean, the owner leased the house to you on a certain set of terms and conditions. Three people, one dog, or five people and two cats, and now you're changing the terms of the agreement because now there's going to be five people, two cats, a dog, and a giraffe. Probably not going to be something that the property manager is going to want to allow.